What is up, divers? It's Dustler One, and today, we're doing Luffy versus Teo. Wait, we're doing WWE 2K18,
the Little Peep Edition.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities. And will like never before, this is about being the best. I don't think we're going to see too many headlocks or arm bars in this one, guys. Those might work in a traditional match, but not in an environment like this. But guys, given the animosity here, I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match spilled out into Mannheim Road at some point here tonight. Let's talk briefly about Pete. It's anybody's guess.
Yeah, Pete.
What do you expect from him here? Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots.
Best in
peace, Lil Pete. If he has what it takes to beat his competition here tonight, that remains to be seen. There's no other way to say it. I hope he's ready to battle, because fists are going to fly tonight. Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, is Lil Peep okay?
Wow, that was impressive.
Oh, but Lil Peep gets his revenge.
And it's reversed. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Whoa, a power bomb.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron. He's definitely not looking very good.
Oh, well, he's in the ring.
He's looking at it.
Okay, here he comes. No, don't do that. Well, at least Lil Peep survived.
Let's check this out again, Corey. So effective, Cole. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Nobody an impressive move but Luffy.
And the beat goes on.
Oh, he's back.
Like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. It's just used to send a message. He lands the overhand.
Done. Luffy
the pace of the match. What this guy
is killing those punches.
Down with a power bomb. Here's his moment, Michael. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. If he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
No, please don't. Oh, well.
He's got him now.
Nice move by Luffy.
As surprised as you guys are.
Little Peep.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. He's a he's taking one heck of a beating by Lil Peep.
His rapping is good. Have you heard the song Spotlight featuring Marshmello? And don't forget to leave a like with the 6969 edition.
6969. And this match is going to continue.
Then so Teo doesn't want to quit.
Nothing at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be Lil. Ain't no stopping him now. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Logo.
Down with a power bomb. But he's running on a fuse here. Does he have enough left in
him to
capitalize? A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, Lil Peep is rushing him to get up. I think Lil Peep really wants to win this match. I think this match is important to Lil Peep.
And a powerful forearm. Pays for that one. Well, not today. Oh boy, he is rolling. Taking him a while to get up here.
Left, Michael. This dude tired or something? Get up. spot break more of the bone.
We've seen this before. Now that's how you make a statement. This one's over, guys. He's not looking good here, Byron. Well, he's got to get up, but he's got to get up now.
Lil Peep is doing it again.
Look at this. This match ain't over. He's doing it in old fashion.
Well, it looks like here. He missed. Lil Peep missed.
No superstar wins or sell ever does. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh no, Lil Peep, don't do this. You're gonna have to see a doctor again.
He got him.
Well,
just look at this, Cole. Wow.
At least he didn't fail.
He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
Well, that had to hurt.
Giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. You were going on.
No.
This is a level of destruction.
But Lil Peep is warning him.
When this guy's on, look out. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same thing. This one is over.
Well, Lil Peep is killing his match.
You have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
He's getting up, he's getting up.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finish.
Lil Peep wins.
He's got it and stands tall under his competition.
Well, guys, my mom's here. Alright guys, don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and turn on notifications.